celluloid, sin, and cellulite removal. From dead starlets and fine wood, to the gangbangers and Davis and Strawberry, and terrace cells and Chumash, to the drunken tourists in Del Perro Pier. It's time to take the world inside its cesspit of destroyed dreams, drug-addled degenerates, and rooted desperado to make up this great city of lights. Hi, I'm decorated FIB agent Stephen Haynes. The FIB, the Police Department, the Sheriff's Office, are fighting the war out here every day.
T, it's me. I'm bored, man. Wanna hang out or something?
Oh, hello, stranger. Yeah, don't worry about old Trevor. Yeah, just, no, sure. Come by. Laugh at me.
Okay, good. I'll be there soon.
Alright, here's the plan. We're gonna be robbing the Suburbians at Ulta. There's one entrance, three cash registers, one employee, one camera. A vehicle we'll be using to get to the store and leaving the store is something that can move but can take a lot of damage, like a Mammoth or a Granger. From there, we'll go to the heliport. The heliport is located in La Puerta by South Rockford Drive. We'll be taking a Maverick helicopter to Sandy Shores for our delayed load. Got it, Trevor? Because I got it.
This is you, dawg. It's being cool.
It's good to have a real friend, Frank. I'm serious.
We'll be right back. Hey, T, listen, you want to hang out?
Personal time.
Sure, bro. Let's roll on it.
Fantastic. I'll be there soon. Franklin, my main dude. There's a place around here.
Here you go, man. Good hang.
It's good to have a real friend, Frank. I'm serious.
Oh, family! I'm home!
And police say we're on the lookout for two men in tuxedos wearing monkey masks. If anyone's seen these two men, please contact them to the police. They are part of the Great Suburban Heist. I guess it's back in style.